A shocking case of medical negligence has come to light in Rajasthan. In the absence of doctors and nurses, a sweeper attended to an infant and chopped off the finger of a child in a hospital in Barmer. While the sweeper was trying to remove stitches on the child's finger, after failing to do so, he chopped it off and tossed it in the trash can. The finger still cannot be found. While the child's father had complained to the hospital, his complaints were ignored. He then went to the police, who also refused to file a complaint.
बच्चे ना भर्ती करे ना बुखार का कारण उसके डेप चाड़ी हुई थी उसकी डेप उतारने से कैंची चला दी चुट्टू अंगली काट दी पीएमए करने गया जिन पीएमए कह के क्या हुआ अंगली काटी तो कह फिर भी भर्ती कर लियो दो तीन दिन ठीक थी जासे चौकी कर रहे हो दो बार जा आयो.
While the chief medical officer later told the media that the sweeper has been fired, the police, though, has still not registered a case.
ये थोड़ा जल्दी मचा रहा था तो स्वीपर पड़ा था पास में, उसने कहा चलो ले जल्दी करा था मैं हटा निकाल देता हूँ. तो उसने जब निकालने की कोशिश की तो ये इसके हाथ में कैंची थी, बच्चा एकदम उछला क्योंकि जैसे थोड़ा दर्द तो होता ही है, उछला तो उसके कैंची के बीच में जो है उसकी उंगली फंस गई, वो भी पका गया उस बीच में उसमें उंगली कर गई. तो इसने
So clearly a shocking case of medical negligence that's coming to light from Barmer in Rajasthan. For more on the story, we're now joined by my colleague Dev Ankur Vadhavan. Dev, has any action been taken by the police ever since we put out the report, considering the hospital authorities as well as the police refused to take any action?
Well, Ruchika, it clearly is a case of gross callousness on the part of the hospital authorities. The fact that it was a sweeper at the hospital who was there operating the child who's about a year old and his finger was chopped off actually by the sweeper. As of now, intriguingly, Ruchika, no FIR has been registered by the family members, and that is why no police action has been ensued in the case so far. But the collector has constituted an inquiry, and as per him, any action is possible only after the results of the inquiry come out.